Nurse and author Anne-Marie Schjetlein combines working at a hospital on Sweden's west coast with writing Nordic Noir. Her work is very popular on audiobook platforms such as Storytel. 2017, the book Döden ingen ser, in English The Death That Nobody Sees, was published. It deals with problems in the Swedish healthcare system, such as cut downs and overworked staff, what happens when saving money threatens patient safety. It was the third book in the series about surgeon Andreas Nylund, who lives in idyllic Tylösand, internationally known for being where pop singer Per Gessle from Roxette runs Hotel Tylösand. Anne-Marie Schjetlein's first novel was published 2014 on Hoi förlag. Döden kvittade lika, roughly, makes no difference to death. The book was also the first in a series about Andreas Nylund. The second book in the series, Döden den bitterbleka, Death the Bitter Pale, was published 2 years later, and the fourth book, Döden under ytan, Death Beneath the Surface, was released last year.